challenge. I hope you enjoyed it. I just got home from Nashville and they had yet another incredible fireworks show. I mean, they just go all out. So trust me when I tell you this, you have to come to Nashville for 4th of July at least once in your life. It's a bucket list item for sure. Trust me on that.